super environmental hero.
Once upon a time, in a far, far away planet, we found a beautiful place with nature, animals, people, and flowers. In that planet, all the inhabitants lived in harmony. I love these beautiful flowers.
I love my clean planet.
I can run all day in the mountains.
But one day, an evil force invaded the planet with two evil villains with the purpose of destroying the environment. The villains didn't respect the nature. They threw garbage in the green spaces and they damaged the environment.
We will destroy the world.
We don't care about the environment. The animals will suffer and the people too.
All the people were unhappy because they didn't like the garbage in their community.
We need to do something against this problem.
But what we can do?
I have an idea. We need a superhero.
I can be the hero the planet needs. And this little boy, aware of the situation, got encouraged and decided to face the problem. He understood that they were degrading our planet, polluting the air and soil. I don't have enough power to keep fighting because they surpass on number. So I need an army and an arsenal. Humanity is what we need to defeat them. Let's do it. I can help you gathering forces, my family and my friends, so everybody will help us. Separating the wastes in different types, like cans, PET, and paper. We will reduce polluting with dangerous chemicals.
The fight began to leave the first injuries. Factories, car traffic, and more issues that contaminate the world were the villains' most powerful attacks. But humanity had its strongest hidden weapon, and it was love. They adored and valued the only planet they know. Humanity was conscious about the situation, and with their values, they started recycling and stopped overusing their cars.
Finally, the fight came to its end, and the bored evil demons were defeated.
We need to take care of our environment, so let's clean our world. Great job, guys. This great story had come to its end, but humanity, people will live in peace and with good health. But this problem was not solved by new supernatural powers, not even with magic. Human God will have solved this crisis. We have the power to change the world's path of destruction.
The moral. We learned the lesson, and now we will give you some tips to take care of the environment.
First tip. When you take a shower, try not to waste a great deal of water and always close the faucet.
Second tip. We know that the animals are very important in our planet, so please take care of them and give them the opportunity to be in a clean environment. Thanks for watching.